Welcome back, everybody, to Stranded Alien Dawn. Alright, let's see if we can get this going. You need to butcher. Noah is sleeping. So now what I can do is I can have them all here. Then this is Simon, right? So then I can turn this one off. It's a waste of energy. Yeah. So I'll say, Simon, you do crafting. Cooking after crafting, yeah. I think you don't need to observe and research anymore, so, you know, we are done with those things. So Noah is, I think, still doing construction, so we'll say leave construction to Queen. What is the old equipment? Queen has the old equipment. Railgun sniper. I guess we can give him this one. Later, it's fine. Let it run. Umbrella, right? Let's not harvest this anymore. Yeah, let's not harvest this anymore. Let's not harvest this anymore. Because kimchi is good and all, but now we are getting to the point where it would be too much to use this. Where? Why don't you deliver stuff? Fine. It can rot away, that's fine. But this shouldn't be rotting away. The pistol also. Laser pistol, right? Come back, please. You're gonna die otherwise. Why don't you go rest? Yeah. Where is the other one? Oh, noise outside. We're still here? Sick brood mother. I'm just gonna leave it. Ah, 28 devices. Why don't you haul this first? Yeah. Simon, I'm sorry, but you guys just doing. I don't have your food to give you or keep you alive. On construction, please repair other stuff. Nice. Oh, turret got damaged. Huh. Did not know that. I think I should go and take more spaceship's debris, right? Queen, you go. I could tame them, but I have the meat printing, but it's just gonna. Yeah, I think when I send Queen, it always unlocks the Living Mist Expedition. So I guess it's okay. That's how I got my mech cores, right? Nice. Imagine, like, it was like this when I landed here. Look at it. The blight forced me to cut all this down. There is like a plethora of just one, two, like, look at it. Now it's come to the point where I have to like manually tell them, you know. Like this one also, right? Like hauling all this stuff, you know. Queen, why don't you contact the orbital radio? Maybe next time, sure. Queen, my buddy, could you come in? Yeah, you go here. Simon, you go here. Noah, board the mech. Let's wrap this up quickly. Contact. Scrap metal, please. I'm not gonna butcher them. I think I have enough, like 973, right? So that's already a lot. Like, Queen, please haul. Simon, please haul. You guys can do the other things later. I know he has old equipment, but which is fine. Let it rot away, it's fine. Come on. Let me see the expeditions. A shooting star. A living mist. Let's send Simon. Living mist. I mean, Queen is nice for the faster expedition, but I do have to send him next because when it comes to combat, Simon is better, I think. Yeah, he's 5, right? He's 3, she's 7, so I do have to send Queen away. After I landed with the balloon, I immediately approached the mage. Okay, the mist started, but it didn't disappear. Moving towards the tree that was not far from here. Okay. Yeah, dig. Now that's a good find. What did you find? Okay. Pike. Pike is a good find. Nova is idling. Okay. I guess that's because we already reached our limit, right? Okay, that's fine. Nova can idle. I guess we can cook certain things in advance, right? Like, we can cook some meats too. Or veggies too. We have like Yeah, I guess this is fine. Harvesting tools, we don't need it, but we got 3 kimchi, huh? And we have some emergency rations also, so it's fine. Now we're just waiting for the next radio contact. Contact. Yes, goodbye, Queen. You are the best explorer. Farewell to this planet and my struggles. Yes. Unfortunate, I can't see up more. gone. It's clear now. If the sun goes down. Nice. It's fine, Simon. Why don't you have the EM umbrella? And Noah, I think it's important Noah has this because why don't you have the pike? And pulse rifle. So you can stun. The pulse rifle 2.0, right? No. I mean, this is good, right? If I can make another weapon, let's see. 4. That's a lot of power cells. How about railgun sniper? 2 and 2. Maybe this is okay. Oh, but I need carbon nanotubes. 20. So. But I got this. So, what do I have to repair this? Repair this. Okay. Noah is idling, which is fine, like we're almost self-sufficient. Like, I mean, we have some dried meat, right? I didn't observe the tea. I guess I can do it, you know. It is the like. You can plant this to make some tea out of it. This is a tea leaves, you know. I didn't bother with it because I had coffee. And deflects lightning. So if I have this, I don't have to worry about lightning at all. I'll have Nova construct, right? Yeah, we probably don't need to scavenge and mine. Spaceship debris cat. I'm not gonna go anymore. I think I'm okay. I got lucky with the Macaw. I never have both of them together in any of my runs.
For the survival scenario. Okay, Simon. Summer clues. Alright, let's wrap things up here in the next one. I think probably we can wrap this up. Nova is scavenging, right? So we'll wrap these things here, and next one would probably be the last one for this run. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.